Oh my fucking god, these games are so good!
Some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you.
I love the picture of his dad coming up on the frame. Miles.
That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
I'm enjoying this so much. Whew. Whoever writes these stories.
Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over. I'll make this right for all of us. Whatever's about to go down in Harlem, I hope our play survives it.
Okay, so I guess that this is endgame.
Definitely feeling like mom's space now. Not sure a pre-hero wing snack is the best idea right now.
Why not?
Your mom texted. She's working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
What do you think I should say to Finn when I find her?
I don't know, man. Get the new form from her. Then you can offer the olive branch.
Yeah, hope it goes better this time. You think you have enough time to get people out of Harlem?
Depends how long it takes Finn to finish making the new form explosive.
You're right. I should get moving.
Alright, yeah, okay. Let's go.
think he's tracking Finn. Should check the app while I'm waiting to hear from him. See.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Finishes generating 40% of a Venom bar. Okay, yep. This is going to be useful. Whole triangle to yank and throat. Nah. All of the white decks could spend them to an impact. Nah. Yeah, I really want to go for that one.
Batten down the hatches, folks. The long presage storm of the century, one heck of a blizzard, is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners will already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed to last longer than radioactive fallout. Meanwhile, if you're planning on taking the in-laws to visit Trinity Church, I got some bad news. Parts of this sacred local landmark are now rubble following yet another skirmish involving Spider-Man and the Tinkerer. Thankfully, Roxxon was able to secure the scene quickly. The current whereabouts of either masked menace are unclear. But right now, that's secondary to the fact that Roxxon has generously offered to pick up the cost of Trinity's restoration. Even though the damage was caused through no fault of their own. That's the kind of selfless giving we need more of this time of year, folks. Roxxon just made my nice list. I'll give you three guesses who's on the naughty list. And they all start with Spider-Man. An ending man!
I love, just like in the Spider-Man game, how the music changes when you are swinging around.
Tell me about him. Let's see what he needs.
That's the only one left? I don't want to do it.
Hey.
Oh, there we go.
I found Finn's setup. The Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh my. Our energy converter. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa. It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job. Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center. Finn needs to know what'll happen if she goes through with her plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
All right, let's go.
Hey, I got word there's an out of control helicopter in your area. Whoa, what the frick?
Sorry about this, nephew.
Holy crap! Okay.
can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me on this.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
This cloaking tech. I need to short it. Stay away from that shield. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't turn this on me.
What the frick am I doing here?
Hello? When are you gonna understand that I have to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand you can't do that if you're dead?
What the hell is that kind of dodge?
Shield. My dad can see us now.
He ain't understand that I gotta protect him.
And I know what I'm going to do. I need to find one more of these. There we go.
If hurt you a little is how I save your life. I'll do.
Woo! Got it. Go here. Come back to me again, bitch.
What are you over the city, huh? You didn't ask for Spider-Man.
Come on, come on, come on!
We would have been alright before Spider-Man got a hold of you!
Ah!
I never wanted to fight you! Not you!
Help!
Can't let him disappear on me!
I need to perfect dodge.
Don't be stupid, Miles.
No, I need the perfect dodge. So hard to do this.
You gotta know how messed up this is. Where are you? I made so many excuses for you.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Mm-mm. fuck? Holy shit! Heal.
What the?
You got tricked. Rocks on counter. Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He taught me to put other people ahead of myself.
Whoa! Stay back, nephew.
I gotta stay away from those things.
Without your power, what are you? You don't get how the real world works. Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better.
Alright, come here, you piece of shit.
You don't get it. You never fought for anyone but yourself.
Maybe that's why I'm still alive. Let someone else risk their life to stop the underground, not you.
Okay. Come on. Fuck.
Using Rockstar tech, training my powers. You gotta stay away from those grenades. Finn doesn't know what she's about to do.
God damn it!
You can't keep me down here!
Oh, fuck me!
I'm done proving myself to you!
Okay, heal. Heal. There we go. Oh, got him. Almost looked into it. Got him! Nice!
Throw yourself at enemies you can't beat! Know who else did that?
Don't say his name!
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you!
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstone?
I attack! You can't keep up! You're naive, nephew. Still the kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No, I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me. You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. It's the risk I gotta take.
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
Nice. That actually did work.
Just like you.
Where is he? Oh!
Which one's the real you?
Got him! Yeah! Nice!
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
Oof, Frank. Thicker than blood. Jesus. That's just a mess.
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
This is your essence. Not yet. Okay. Let me check my skills real quick. Because this is actually the end game. Alright, boys. We got the end. Skills. I only have one skill point left. Off the wall attacks, because no, I don't want that. What do we have here? Hold triangle to yank. No. Venom stun enemies knocked into other enemies. No. Press the 303 will camouflage to trigger a blinding flash. Ah, that's just cool. To yank on stealth cocoon enemies, causing them to impact the ground and web. Let's go for this one.
You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Wow.
A lot more people I hate than just them.
She keeps making these guns and stuff once all this is over. Of course she will.
Nah, the underground won't have much use for her anymore.
I kinda want to go after those two guys. Are you serious? Okay, never mind. I can go for those two guys because I apparently don't have the tech. This is going to be a tricky one. I'm going to wait to see if this guy comes up here. If he does, I'm going to tackle him. Yep. Gotcha. Got him. Okay, guys, my apologies for the silence. I obviously am. Come here just a little bit closer. Oh my freaking... I swear. Why wasn't it showing up the prompt? For the stealth takedown. Piece of shit. Thank you. Nice. Oh, that actually worked better than expected.
Let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. Need to drain the generators in those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work.
Okay. What, I'm in a wheelbarrow for what? That's a trash can. I see the... Yeah, I see that. Just a little bit.
Webs won't reach.
I know they won't reach, but I still need to connect them. Alright. Is there anything from behind? No.
Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach.
I know that, but how am I going to do such a thing? Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, that doesn't line up.
Oh no, I wasted it. That sucks.
perspective.
Okay.
That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. Yes.
Okay. Okay. I just had to move that thing a couple of times.
Working. A couple more.
Okay, so I've got node number one, node number two. Where is the third node? Or is it only just two?
This is working. I need to finish draining the generators.
Oh, I missed this one. whoops. So this one unlocked too, okay.
Toys.
Finn, you here?
Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud.